Hello everybody, welcome back to the God of War playthrough. Now, if you missed last episode or clicked on this video and have no idea what's going on, we just discovered this hidden gem, this little hidden room of the gods, where we're given every single power-up imaginable. Extra health, extra magic, and some very well-deserved red orbs. Now, I know what you're thinking. What are we gonna do with all these things? I mean, there's nobody around to fight. Well, give me a sec. And that is not what I wanted. I wanted a big-ass sword. Because we're gonna go kick some ass. As soon as we find these stairs. Sooner or later, these stairs will have to show themselves to us. And there will be plenty of ass to be kicked. Any minute now. There we go. So now that we got our deep sea abilities, we can finally check out this little gem of an area. Unexplored terrain. Now, what have we here? My God. Looks like the tattoo from Red Dragon. And a catapult with flaming what appears to be logs. Oh, wait a minute. Is this a secret area? Oh, there's a save point. Can't be too secret, I guess. Guess this is the way to go. Look at how big our bars have gotten. It was only yesterday. They were tiny little suckers. What is going on here? Challenge of Hades. That looks pretty badass. Secret rooms afoot. Okay, if I can figure this out. Nope. Not gonna do it, Kratos. We've been getting into secret rooms all day. Oh, jeez. Pot help. Oh man. There's gotta be one. Let's just try this. CG cutscene. These guys look very comical and not threatening at all. Gonna assume I'm gonna have to kill these guys in the circle. Yep. Two more. this count in the circle? The game so. Makes sense. Check out this area. What do we got? Health? We don't want health. More health. And an ominous staircase. You aren't able to go any further. It is too dark to see. I will. Okay, I guess I'll take that as part of the challenge. Really? He grabs on now. Even his chest. Give me your magic. Oh jeez. Alright. There goes 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. The Arctic that we built this one. Well, I guess if I put this many man hours in this, I'm gonna carve my face into it too. Oh, jeez. Thank you. chest. I think we'll go with that, I guess. Here. Incinerated. Upstairs we go. I was really hoping that that wasn't just gonna close or open up on me and kill me. Area. First, the less deadly looking one, where it doesn't look like anything, he crushed against the wall with a giant cinder wall. Get off of me. Cut in. was it. Death, I guess. Everything must die. Hades requires you to kill everyone in the maze before you may leave. Have they killed everyone? Oh, there's something over there. Hello, hidden people I must kill. Okay, let's try not to die. Let me out, giant rock. Treasures have we underwater? This thing. Makes sense. Gotta light a passageway. Use Hades' giant glowing wolf. I feel like I did the right thing. Reveal my path, God of the Underworld. Oh, boom, Shakalaka. And what death trap would be complete without an Indiana Jones-style rolling ball of death? So next time, watch us conquer the Indiana Jones-style rolling ball of death. Take care, guys.